can they live like this? Oh my God, Grim!
And kill her!
Trick on her.
You got more of those bastards!
Down there and fucking kill her!
You got more of those bastards?
You're alive!
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
is here! Warn the others!
Oh no.
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, okay. Pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
No. Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
I'm on it.
I got her.
Shit.
I've got you covered, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Laura. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.